We'll no longer see soda on the kids' menu at Baltimore City restaurants. The health department has issued a new ordinance that requires water, milk, and 100% fruit juice be the default beverages on children's menus. Children can still drink soda, but only if an accompanying adult orders one for them. The city health commissioner hopes that this will help families make the healthy choice more easily.